You finish chopping your jalapenos, and then you go touching your jalapenis. It's not gonna kill you or nothing, but it's gonna mess your day up for sure.